Hey, we're gonna be doing this makeup tutorial today. It's actually the one I wore yesterday, but I got a lot of questions asking me how I did it, and some people asked me to do the look. So I'm gonna show you how I did it, but this is pretty much it. So let's get started. I'm using Eye Magnet Primer by Pop Beauty, and I got this one at Ulta. I like it because it's kind of like a concealer also, so. Gonna do a little bit more on the bottom lid. I'm using Honey by the Urban Decay Deluxe palette. I don't know the names of these palettes. I guess that's what it is though. And they're pretty pigmented, but I'm gonna use some Homemade Mixed Medium just to get a little darker. It actually looks better because I did it yesterday with no Let me see, hold on. I did it yesterday with no mixing medium. It's West Side till I die. And I'm just applying that one in the inner corner. And on a little bit on the bottom lid. Okay, like this. And then I'm gonna take some NYX Cream Cheese eyeshadow. And I'm gonna use my Coastal Sands brush. I'm just going to apply the highlight a little bit. Right beneath my brow, like on the highest point. Then I'm gonna take some Rushmetal by MAC. This is really pretty color. And I'm gonna take 224 and I'm gonna spray it with some mixing medium. Whoa. Just once, it was too close. And I'm gonna take some and apply it on the outer corner. That I'm gonna pat it down first because I don't want it to be all loose. Like this. And then we're gonna blend it out. Right now. I'll take some more honey. Right here. God, this color is so pretty. I love it. I'm gonna get the fat brush and that's how I'm gonna blend this right here. I'm gonna take a little bit more highlight. Okay. And that's pretty much how you want to have everything blended out. I would take a smaller brush and do this part right here. But right now, I don't feel like getting up and going over there because it's going to take a while. You know what? I'm going to do it. Hold on. Okay. So I'm going to take... It's mixing medium so it doesn't go all over the place. And I'm gonna take some Rushmetal and apply that one right here on the other half. Oh my god, this color is so pretty when it's wet. Now I'm using the Mary Kay liquid eyeliner in black. I'm gonna focus on getting this pretty. I need to practice more on my left eye, because I always do a crappy job. Now I'm going to wing it outward. Like that. That looks pretty good. And I'm going to take some hip cream liner in black, and I'm going to use this brush, eyeliner brush, and then I'm going to get some of that color in my waterline. And if you have any gaps in between your top lash that you didn't get with the liquid liner, you could take some of this cream liner and just dab it wherever you need it. Like if you look down, you can tell where you need it. Alright, I'm not curling my eyelashes, but you could if you want to, but yesterday I actually had some false eyelashes. I had wispies on by Ardell. But today I'm just going out for a walk in the park with my doggy. So I ain't trying to wear false eyelashes today. You know what? I was looking through a magazine and there's this new mascara. Kinda like the orange one, the Lash Blast. I guess it's like in a black tube now, like the new Lash Blast mascara. And I went to Walgreens the other day. I couldn't find it, but I seen it on a magazine. So hopefully it's out. And I bought the Coastal Sands 88 Shimmer Palette. Yay. They're on stock now, so I didn't check today, but yesterday or the other day, like 3 days ago, they were. So I don't know, they're really popular. Alright, and that's pretty much your eye makeup. Oh my god, I love it. It's really bright. Like bright, I guess because of the honey color. I'm just going to do my lips. Yesterday I did a lip liner. That's why they kind of look a little bit plump. But today, I'm just going to keep it simple, and I'm using the Mary Kay Apricot Glaze lipstick. And I'm using Pink Diamond's lip gloss. I like this one a lot. It's my favorite. Alrighty. And we're almost done. And there we go. I hope you like it. If you have any questions about these products, when I first upload the video, they're not going to be in the information box, but the information is going to come out later, so I'm trying to get better at putting what I used if I'm not going to edit the video, really. So I hope you like this look and that you try it out. Alright, love you. Oh, and on my cheeks, I already did, like, everything else, but on my cheeks, I'm using Eversun. It's a blush by MAC. And that's it. So if you have any questions, let me know. Love you. Bye.